What's up, YouTube? Zachary Michaels here. I'm an actor, and this is An Actor Reacts. Today, we'll be reacting to Miley Cyrus's performance at the 2020 VMAs. Let's get into it. Before we get started, if you're new to my channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up, and leave a comment below. Sunday, August 30th were the 2020 VMAs. The show was hosted by KeKe Palmer and was held across the five boroughs of New York City. At the show, Miley had her debut performance of her new song, Midnight Sky, that was released on August 14th. Okay, so I reacted to the song when it first came out. Go check that video out if you haven't seen it yet. And I really liked the song. I thought she had really good vocals, and I liked the like kind of disco slash rock feel of the song. And then I thought that the video matched that really well. So I'm curious to see what she'll be giving in the live performance. So let's just get into it. Are those fake applause? I'm liking it already. Love the beat, man. This is my favorite part of the song. Hey, hey. Hey. She said it ain't so bad if I wanna make a couple mistakes. You should know right now that I'll never stay in one place. She looks good too. Is she in front of a green screen? Where is she? Cool. So this is definitely like pre-recorded, but I think she's singing live. Hey, hey. Now this is my part. I love the beat here, the boom, 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 da-boom. Hey, stripping down now. Oh, like that music video. Wrecking Ball. I find the mullet thing so hilarious. Like, she rocks it. It's just funny.
You know it's true.
Hey, okay, Miley. Let's get into my final thoughts. Okay, Miley. Again, I like that song. I hadn't heard it since I reacted to it when it first came out. But like, I was really jamming to it here. I'm for sure gonna have to add it to my playlist. Like, I really like that song. That beat especially, like it, especially that part when like the more bass comes in. I'm like, that's my favorite part of the song for sure. Really good track. I enjoyed the performance. I didn't know what to expect. This is the first like VMA performance from this year that I'm seeing. So I didn't know if it was just gonna be like how a regular performance is, where it's just like one thing, but I see it's more like it's like a pre-recorded type thing, because there was like too many elements changing throughout the performance for it to have been like a one take type thing. But I thought the performance was good. I thought she's really good at giving you the vibe that the song has and needs in like that music video and this live performance. I like her more like rock / grunge type feel with the mullet and everything. Again, I just find that so hilarious. She rocks it, but it's just like, you know, I don't connect like mullet rock with like Miley Cyrus. I think just because I grew up with like Hannah Montana, so I you know. But I thought that the performance was really good. I liked her paying like homage to Wrecking Ball with like swinging on the disco balls. And that's kind of what I said, like at the music video too, that it was starting a new era, but you know, giving nods back to the old stuff. And she did the same thing in the live performance. And I like her swinging on the disco ball. It's a really good performance. She looked good. She sounded good. I don't know if a crowd was really there or not. That was kind of strange. I feel like maybe they kind of added in claps and stuff, but it added to the feel of the performance, especially with like the rock type song. You need like that crowd chant in the back. So either if a crowd was there or if they added it in, I think it worked. Good performance for Miley though. I'm looking forward to the album, hearing how that sounds, if it's going to be more like rock disco type thing or if it's going to be something different. So whenever that comes out, I think I will be reviewing it. But that's all I got on this performance though. Miley did her thing. And again, that song got better the second listen. So I'm for sure going to have to add it to my playlist and listen to it some more. Leave a comment below. Let me know your thoughts on this performance. Don't forget to like this video, share it with your friends and family, and subscribe to my channel for more content like this. Thanks for stopping by. See y'all next time.